show, Vault Hunter. Drop that payload and watch the fireworks work their fire.
Oh, this should be fun.
That'll do. Can't even trust the COV to make a bomb, right? But in any case, both teams are dead, so I'd call it a win. Score one for Team Jacobs. Come on back when you're ready.
Hey. Hey, Troy.
Ty, the Vault Thief killed both of our teams.
Oh, butthurt alert!
He is hoping the Calypsos keep making their followers kill each other over petty bullshit. Makes our job a hell of a lot easier. Pleasure working with you again, smooth operator.
Certainly gave those bandits a walloping.
Yes, tell your friends.
While you freed Reliance from the grip of those COV devils, I got that damn record contraption working. Let's find out where the Vault is hidden. Will you do the honors, Vault Hunter? To think, these might be the last words of Montgomery Jacobs.
I'm drunk.
Oh, dear.
I'm drunk, and I'm scared, boy. Those zealots are after the vaults, and they'll come for ours. Only a matter of time. So listen. The Grand Reserve, the Oily Graveyard, the Family Jewel. That's where you'll find the key. Boy. The Jacobs tree has stood for centuries. Don't let it fall now.
Pa, I'll never forget your last words.
Damn, Nation! Ah, this gut rot's chewing through me like a pig through a pile of apples.
All right, that's enough. Family Jewel is my father's ship. Crashed out of the jungle not too long after his death. Go find the jewel, Vault Hunter. If my father's cryptic message is anything to go by, there ought to be a key fragment on board. Meanwhile, Alistair and I will investigate the other two clues.
Ah, trek deep into untamed lands.
I'm envious, Vault Hunter. Show toads? Having fun slumming it in paradise?
Let us know when you've got that vault open, will ya? It was super nice to have my dinner waiting for me last time, you know?
Later, Grendel Humpers.
They get it, Troy.
Looking for the family jewel?
Oh, I know the family.
the sweat. There's a pick-me-up. Aren't you just delightful?
Hey, I don't want to talk about it. Why are you looking for the family jewel?
Wainwright Jacob said there would be a vault key fragment in the ship.
Oh, you're with Wainwright. Okay, all right. Yeah, I'll show you where the family jewel is. It's in a gorge nearby. I can get you inside. Yeah, I can get that open. Navigate it, bitches.
The jewel has seen better days.
Yeah, I had to make an emergency landing after a disagreement between me and my combat pilot, Genevieve.
So you got mutinied?
Sounds better than a messy breakup, so we'll just leave it at that. The emergency hatch over there is held shut with hydraulic lines. Cut those, and we're in. Now that I got you, taking back the jewels could be no problem. Locked it down tight, but I know all the back routes. Pays to have a navigator on your side, huh? Yeah, back in my whip. Don't look like a nav, but this thing is me one fine ass time. Shame it had crashed.
Checked. You gave me rash.
Shut up, bitch. You shall be in a teddy bear.
welcome. You wanna go? Training. Balex, is that short for something?
Oh, yeah. It stands for Binary Automated Logistical. Alright. My old man Jacob couldn't decide whether he wanted to call me Barry or Alex, so he ended up calling me Balex. I know it's not the coolest origin story.
I'm Amara. It means deathless on 37 worlds, and it's a brand of conditioner on 8.
Damn. But we all got off better.
Next.
trying to break in. Please pull him apart. Slowly.
I'm not adorable. Oh, crap. Here they come.
Honestly, try honesty.